In his quest to fight hunger in Taraba State, the state governor Abu Kefa has inaugurated Taraba State Agriculture and Food Sustainability Committee. The committee, which has the chief of Muri as the chairman, was inaugurated at the office of the First Lady of the state in Jalingo. Well, here's the report.
Governor Abu Kefa, in his remarks, stated that the need for the constitution of the committee became imperative to underscore the necessity of food security and sustainability in the state. He said it is time for the people of the state to come together, irrespective of tribe, religion, and party affiliations, to curb food insecurity in the state. The governor urged members of the committee to employ sustainability strategies to ensure that no citizen goes to bed hungry.
I want to say that this committee holds great importance as we strive to determine ways and means to boost food production and secure the future for our beloved state. Therefore, it is crucial for us to harness the potential of our natural resources effectively and embark on sustainable agricultural practices that will ensure a continuous and abundant food supply. The Taraba State Agricultural and Food Sustainability Committee will serve as a beacon of hope, a guiding light in our effort to address the challenges head on, as I said.
In his remarks, the chairman of the committee, Chief of Muri, Abbas Njida Tefida, thanked the governor for the trust bestowed on them. The first-class chief said they are going to collect data and analyze so as to come up with short, medium, and long-term plans for a sustainable food security.
On behalf of all the members of the committee, I assure you that we shall carry out this responsibility with the highest mental capability necessary. We shall collect data, analyze, and come up with both short-term, medium-term, and long-term solutions. The consent of the other members, and based on the wisdom I know God has granted me, I've already amended your committee. It is now going to be Taraba State Agriculture and Food Sustainability Committee and building the future of Taraba on the basis of agriculture.
He promised on behalf of the committee to deliberately make Taraba State an enviable state in terms of agriculture and food security. Linda Gwana, VOA TV News, Jalingo.